We deliver rail projects, underground rail tunnels, bridges and wind farms. The major infrastructure projects that we deliver generally are situated in very, very remote areas. It's imperative that reliability is guaranteed.
Out on site, we're using our laptops to check the design specifications, technical drawings and lift plans.
Acciona, like most global companies, is challenged on a daily basis with cyber threats. Having access to the AMD Pro platform and its enhanced security really fills us with a level of confidence that the product that we're deploying out to site has a focus around security.
We have a whole range of different people, communications team to HR, engineers, designers, and they all require vast amounts of compute.
When we look at our remote sites and the battery life that we're able to see out of the Fireflies that were powered by the AMD Ryzen, alongside our physical servers that were powered by the EPYC, and then moved into the AWS cloud compute, also running the EPYC. The performance enhancement was just something we couldn't ignore. A lot of what we do requires modeling and processing with our physical servers in order to ensure that the designs that we've put in place will stand up to the rigors of travel.
I push my laptop to the max. Having a laptop that has a long battery life and is able to handle the chaos that I throw at it every day, game changer. Just a game changer.
One of the most valuable outcomes from us starting this journey with AMD has been the vendor engagement and the vendor support. Acciona is a very unique company to work for and one I'm very proud to be a part of. We're making a difference and we're leaving infrastructure that will hopefully be around for hundreds of years to come.